Mi pera. Your Excellency the Governor, allow me to recognize the Kurian women in a very special way, because these are the most exposed and vulnerable species in this world. Why am I saying so? They are the minorities. Wamama wa Kurian, ninaomba muimere pamore. Mbwe nyungu tunasumachere, na tunamuimere. Your Excellency, if we got time and narrate what the Kurian women go through, I'll tell you, the mamas you see, they have done a lot to enable us to be where we are today. And that is why I said, I congratulate them. They have said no to FGM, and I believe now that is why we have the girl child standing here and speaking on behalf of the Kurian community. For those who don't know me, my name is Sheila Gachi Mwita. I'm the CC in charge of trade, cooperative and tourism in the cabinet of Governor Okoth Obado. I appreciate you because you gave me an opportunity when I was young and you believed in me. And indeed, the responsibilities that you gave me, I remember when I came, I was given the responsibility to be in charge of public service and administration. And indeed, I delivered in all wards in Migori County. We have established a public service and administration office to serve the purpose of devolution. Had it not been His Excellency the Governor who gave me that opportunity, I will not be standing here to speak on behalf of a Kurian woman. And indeed, I want to say thank you, Your Excellency. And today I have a challenge that I want to pose to our women. Wamama oye! Wamama oye! Women, we have the highest population in Migori County. I hope you are aware that we are 1.1 in total. That is what the current census is giving us in terms of population. Tukiangalia kwa wale wamama ambao tunamake that 1.1. I want to confirm to you that the highest population of 580 are represented by wamama. Mnasikia hiyo? Wamama, sisi ndio tuko na namba kubwa katika ile population ya Migori County. We stand by 580. Na wanaume wako na 530. Lakini tunapoangalia katika uongozi, in leadership, for all these people who are standing here, the people in big position ni wanaume. Sina mna hiyo? Lakini sisi ndio tuko na kura. Sindi wa mama? Sisi ndio wengi. Sindi wa mama? Na kazi tumepewa wakati tulikuwa wadogo, tumedeliver. Saa hizi ni wakati ambapo umefika, tumedeliver for 10 years. Actually, tunaenda kumaliza 10 years katika serikali ya Obado. Kile ningesema ni kwamba, we have a challenge. Wa mama, ninaomba kuwa nyinyi ndio mko na kura. Hata hii kiti gavana amekalia sasa hivi. Wa mama wa Migori mkiamua, tutakipata na tutatawala na wa mama watakuwa kukoji. Tumesikia hiyo? Na ninaomba kuwa, kama wa mama wamekaa hapo mbele yetu. Tuko na wa mama kutoka assembly, tuko na wa mama kutoka national government. I want you to work together. We want synergy. We want teamwork. So that you also accommodate us. We are coming. Our shoe is not fitting us for now. We are outgoing the shoe. We want also to be at the helm and serve the women of Migori. Tumesikilizana? From today, we want to see synergy and the teamwork. Thank you. That is my challenge for today.
Thank you very much.